Police say someone showed up to work at this recycling business and found a man shot to death. That person then called 911. Police are still trying to figure out exactly what led up to the violence, but the unusual location is making that a challenge.
Lying in the grass next to the loading dock of this metal recycling business, a man died after being shot several times. Unfortunately, because big rigs make up much of the traffic on the street, so far there don't appear to be any witnesses to the shooting.
This is an industrial area, so you know there isn't a lot of residents that go that live around here, so this is a very unoccupied area in the evening.
Investigators don't know how long the body had been outside the business before being discovered. Police are reviewing surveillance video from the area to see if there's any evidence about when the shooting took place and who may be responsible, but they still need the public's help.
We ask that anyone that has any information who might have saw something overnight or early morning or any information at all to please call.
The death brings the total number of homicides around Indianapolis this year to 55, with 45 cases being criminal murders. In comparison, last year, on the same date, the city had 66 homicides and 60 murders.
We are encouraged for the first 5 months that the numbers are down.
If those figures hold up over the next 7 months, the city wouldn't break its own murder record for the first time in several years. Still, community leaders know that'll only happen if everyone stays vigilant.
We cannot stop it all, but at least bring the numbers down so that we won't be breaking criminal homicide records in the city. We cannot let what we are saying today, that the numbers are down, cause us to be complacent, because they can change very quickly.
Again, police say anyone with information on the death can contact Crime Stoppers. That phone number is 317-262-TIPS. Jesse Wells, Fox 59 News.